Yeah, I thought we played pretty well today. Offensively, we'd always like to score more than two runs, but we played solid defensively, and our pitching was outstanding. Two outstanding games today. I thought both teams played very well. Yami did an outstanding job today. You know, we've been talking about waiting for the real Yamilia Evans to show up, and she did today. Her last two outings have been very good in the circle, so we're looking for more good things to come.
I think we're just stringing hits together. That's something we did in the second game that we were struggling to stay consistent in the first game. I think we're just playing together as a team now.
Iona, you know, they always play us tough. It's a good rivalry with us and them, and, you know, we're all competing for the spot in that tournament, so I think it'll be two competitive, outstanding games from two good teams.